We're at the top of the hike. We're at about 2,700 feet here. This intersection is called four-way because there's four trails come together here. You're looking up the Kaiser Run Fire Road. If you go up that way about a mile, it takes you to Skyline Drive. That trail over there is the trail that we came from Little Devil Stairs. That little area over there is where I had lunch. That's heading down the Kaiser Run Fire Road. And that trail over there takes you over towards Piney Branch. And to get back, we're going to go down this fire road about 3.5 miles. I'm going this way because it's going to be easier than falling down the rocks on Little Devil Stairs. And also, there's supposed to be a cemetery, an old cemetery, at the bottom of this fire road. So we'll see if we can find it.